guidance of the Holy Spirit and our constitutional process, we did elect Telly Torres Hardy, Lee Adrian Norwood, Philip Raymond Parker, and Adrian Antoine Poole to be bishops in the Lord's Holy Church. Let's give God praise for the word tonight. My brothers, you have been chosen by God, and the people have affirmed their trust in you by acclaiming your appointment and election. A bishop in God's holy church is called to be one with the apostles of the old in proclaiming Christ's resurrection and interpreting the gospel and to testify of Christ's sovereignty as Lord of Lords. You are called to guard the faith and discipline of the church, to celebrate and to provide for the administration of the sacrament of the new covenant, to ordain elders and deacons, and to join in consecrating new bishops, and to be in all things a faithful pastor and wholesome example for the entire flock of Christ. As a bishop in the Lord's church, you are to mature the saints for the work of the ministry and for the edification of the body of Christ. Amen. With your fellow bishops, you will share in the leadership of the government of the church throughout the world. Your heritage is the faith of the patriarchs, prophets, apostles, martyrs, and those of every generation who have looked to God in hope. Your joy will be to follow him who came not to be served, but to serve and give his life as a ransom for many.
Are you persuaded that God has called you to the office of a bishop? Answer.
Will you accept this call and fulfill this trust in obedience to Christ?
Will you be faithful in prayer and study of the Holy Scriptures that you may have the mind of Christ?
Chief priest and pastor, will you encourage and support all baptized people in their gifts and ministries, nourish them from the riches of God's grace, pray for them without ceasing, and celebrate with them the sacraments of our redemption?
Will you guard the faith, unity, doctrine, and discipline of this apostolic church?
Will you share with your fellow bishop in the government of the whole church? Will you sustain your fellow presbyters and take counsel with them? Will you guide and strengthen the deacons of all others who minister in the International Bible Church?
Will you be merciful to all? Show compassion to the poor and strangers, and defend those who have no help? Through the promises you have committed yourself to God, to serve His church in this sacred office of bishop. We will call upon you, chosen guardian of the church's faith, to lead us in reading of the apostolic statement of faith. We believe that salvation comes through the Lord Jesus Christ, who is the only begotten of the Son of the Father, conceived of the Holy Ghost, and born of the Virgin Mary, that Jesus was crucified, buried, and raised from the dead, that Jesus ascended to heaven and is today at the right hand of the Father as intercessor. We believe that all have sinned and fallen short of God's glory, and that repentance is required by God and is necessary for the forgiveness of sin. We believe the water baptism by immersion must be in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ for the remission of sin. We believe that holiness is God's standard of living for His people. We believe that speaking with tongues as the Spirit of God gave utterance is the initial evidence of the baptism of the Holy Ghost. We believe that divine healing is provided for all in atonement. We believe that the Lord's Supper should be commemorated. We believe that the resurrection and rapture of the true church is God's imminent. We believe that Jesus is God, incarnated in the flesh. We believe in the final judgment of the living and the dead, and the